father, said Thomas.
You leave me no choice. Baby.